think this is funny, McMahon, but it's not. I can assure you, there is nothing humorous about this. You know what I mean? Oh, gosh. I want to tell you something. Ever since last night, I have been trying to get this stench, this smell out of my mouth. I thought I had terminal halitosis. Bret Hart, I'll give you credit. Your feet are the smelliest there was, the smelliest there is, and the smelliest there'll ever be. I've even had to come here to my best friend, Dr. Isaac Yankum, DDS, and he's been working for the past hour and a half on my mouth, and it's not there yet. Wait a minute. Oh, Bret Hart, you have not seen the last of me. I want to tell you something. You're going to pay for this. I promise you. You are going to pay for what you did to me at King of the Ring. And my good friend, as I said, Dr. Isaac Yankum, DDS, has promised me, once he saw what you did to me, that he is going to extract some revenge himself. Because you see, Bret Hart, before he became the world's greatest dentist, he was also the world's greatest wrestler, under an assumed name. And now, after he saw my mouth that used to be so clean, and my breath was as fresh as baby's breath, but now, inside my mouth, he sees plaque, and he sees tartar, and he sees gingivitis, and I got a canker sore over here you wouldn't believe. Well, let me tell you something, Bret Hart. He's promised me that he is gonna come back to the WWF and drill his way to the top. And he's gonna start with you. And he's gonna extract each and every one of your rotten teeth with his big right hand. Bret Hart, Dr. Isaac Yankum, DDS, is gonna practice anything but painless dentistry with you. Do you understand? This isn't even working. Give me that. Give me this. You're gonna get it, Bret Hart! I promise you've not heard the last of the king on this!